Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 10th of March 2021 at 10 a.m. Well, I thought I'd start outside today. We've got eight beautiful swinging egg chairs. They're almost doubles. They're pretty wide. I'd say they're about 1.5 metres wide. I reckon we'll get them going for about that $150 mark. That'll be about the selling mark, maybe a couple of $100, but beautiful, nice, solid units. Very, very nice units indeed. Have a look at all these beautiful outdoor settings. We've got these beautiful bench, table and chair sets. They've been through quite a few times. We've sold out probably 5 times. I'm going to say these will be sort of $400 to $500 mark. On all of these, they have got the ones with the fixed seat or with the loose seat. So just depending on what sort of configuration you're looking for at your place, you know, there's the flexibility of both, basically. A couple of planter boxes up the front there as well. Lot 673, 674 on those. They're pretty nice. Sorry, there's a pine fence screening, pine fence extension, so you can strap them to the top of your side fences of your houses. These are nice looking dining tables. I haven't had these in before. These are new. Again, very, very solid, beautiful looking thing, and I'm going to have a guess, but probably that $350 to $450 mark. A couple more of these sets. Again, you can see that's the one with the fixed seat, so it's all in one. Or as I said, you've got the ones with the flexibility to move the seats around, just depending on how you want to configure it. Some beautiful dining sets, outdoor dining sets. There's that one there's a nine-piece set there, and over the back here, we've got some lounge sets as well. We've got some of the compact sets, so there's plenty of different bits and pieces there. Some beautiful outdoor furniture tomorrow, so it's fantastic stuff outside. All right, let's go and have a look at some wood heaters, because we have had another full truckload of wood heaters, absolutely fantastic. Calora and also Scandia brands. We'll start at the start, lot 22 there. That looks like it's got the wood heater at the top, the oven down the bottom, and also obviously the burners as well. So beautiful looking unit there. All of these will have a 3-month factory warranty. Really nice looking gear, these ones. Of course, we've got the ones with the more upright, the Helix, and that one's in a slightly different colour. That's graphite colour there, or the black. So really nice looking units, those ones as well. What else have we got here? Now there's a Calora 500 there. That's a nice looking unit, lot number 28. And down through here, there's also the smaller ones, the Edge 50, and also the small Warm Bright 140. That's a nice little compact unit there as well. So they are absolutely fantastic. It's great to have these in. There's an inbuilt one there as well. If you want to get an inbuilt system, that's about 180 square metre heating unit on that. A couple of the Scandia Heat and Eat as well. We've got the oven underneath, really nice looking unit there. And also this inbuilt unit, this is pretty nice as well. So I like that one. That's lot number 38. So plenty of these heaters, really fantastic looking units there, especially like these upright ones as well. They're pretty snazzy. It's got a couple more heat and cook there at the back, across the way, lot 41 and 42. Again, got the oven in the bottom, probably looking around that sort of low to mid $900 mark on those is where the bidding usually is. Over the back, beautiful pizza oven as well. I think you can fit 3 or 4 large pizzas in there, the wood-fired pizza oven, around that $2,500 they usually go for. And at this stage, we have got some in boxes out the back. Plenty of accessories as well, so heaps of wood heating accessories, all sorts of wood stackers and all kinds of stuff there. Quite a bit of unreserved stuff as well tomorrow. You can see there's the glass table there, you can see that clock, I can see some miscellaneous furniture, so there will be plenty of unreserved fun to be had tomorrow as well. We've got how many of these barbecues left? Just the one? Okay, no worries. We've got 8 of these inbuilt barbecues, the Euro branded inbuilt barbecue. They have been super popular through the summer. Really nice units. They've got the LED lit handles on them, all kinds of good features. So really nice units. Over the back there, there's some couches as well. So there's plenty of furniture on offer as well tomorrow. Just worthy of mention as well, we've probably sold about, 400 of these dishwashers. They've sent another 50 in, lot 89 in tomorrow's catalogue. 2 years factory warranty, and you're in that sort of mid $300 mark, so really nice buying on those Euro dishwashers. And I said we've got hundreds and hundreds of happy customers. Plenty of cooktops tomorrow. These clean-made units are really nice. We've got the 600 and also the 900 there. and loads and loads of ovens, Euro branded ovens, boxed up, ready to go. Sort of mid 300s to late $300 mark is the usual bidding on those. Got plenty of compact ovens as well tomorrow. I'll show you through. These ones are Technica ones. We've also got Euro combination steam ovens, and later on I'll show you some. I think we've got some Westinghouse and Electrolux. Beautiful Frankie taps in tomorrow. Loads of those taps. You'll be about a half to a third of retail on them. Plenty of shower mixers as well. These sorts of things, you're going to be $30 to $50 on the shower mixers. So, and there's plenty of stock at the back there at the moment, as you can see. If you're looking for a shower base, get a load of that. There are heaps of different ones. Marble Trend, to name one of the many brands in there. Allure is another one. A lot of the tile tray style as well. So you put the base in and then you tile it. So it's sort of semi-DIY in that respect. Really nice looking units. And I'm thinking between sort of $100 and maybe $250, just depending on what the size is and what the configuration is as well. Got some fireplace surrounds there. They're around that $80 to $100 mark. Still got a few shower grates in as well. These have come through, the stainless steel shower grates, all different sizes. Again, check your catalogue on that. You can also see close-up photos on the website of all the items. Some beautiful kitchen taps there again out of Frankie. Again, around half to a third of their current retail price with the 12-month factory warranty. So they're really nice units. Speaking of nice units, have a look at these kitchen sinks. The Fragranite sinks, the double sinks, the Fragranite double sinks out of Frankie. Looks like there's four in tomorrow. They've sent us four. We will get them going unreserved. They are still in the shops around $1,100. I'm thinking if you bring sort of $300 or $400 along with you, you'll be absolutely fine. And if you'll get four chances, of course, because there's four in there. They are unreserved, though. I will start them away at $1 each. Got some beautiful range hoods in, mostly Electrolux this week. I think there might be some Westinghouse. Speaking of Electrolux, beautiful cooktop there. Have a look at that. The 900mm five burner glass top, black glass top, lot 168 in your catalogue. Beautiful looking unit there. 12 months factory warranty. Also got the 750mm wide. So if you're a bit pressed for space, you'll still get five burners in the 750mm space. 12 months factory warranty. Lot 172. That one absolutely beautiful. Really nice. Have a look at all these ovens underneath. I think Electrolux mostly, some Westinghouse. So we've got, if you look in your catalogues or look online, one lot 173 through to about 181. Some really nice single 600mm single ovens, mostly with 12 months warranty by the looks. We've got white trim, we've got black trim, we've got stainless steel trim. Very, very nice units there. Combination and microwave oven, absolute ripper there. The Westinghouse dark stainless steel 44 litre combination microwave oven. Beautiful looking unit there as well. So there's heaps of good stuff in from Electrolux and Westinghouse tomorrow. Got the last of the roller blinds. We'll clear them out tomorrow. So if you do need some roller blinds, again, check your catalogue and we'll get them cleared out for you. Just in a heap of 600 range hoods and perhaps some 540 built-ins. Beautiful looking units, all Westinghouse, all 12 months warranty. A couple of Electrolux I can see there too as well. They'll be super bargains for you. Over the back here, we've got plenty of super bargains. All this stuff that's in the shot now will be $1, no reserve there. It's got some oak furniture, we've got some office furniture, we've got some shelving, so some really nice gear there tomorrow, and I'll start all of it away at $1. Just across the back there, we've got some shower screens there, the built-in shower screens, frameless. You're looking at around that mid-400 is usually the bidding on the frameless shower screens. Lots of Frankie sinks in tomorrow. Beautiful looking Frankie sinks there. Again, half to a third of the retail money on those. There's some really high-end Frankie sinks. So the best thing to do, check the catalogue, Google the model number, which will be in the catalogue, and you'll see what you'd be paying for it out in the real world. And it'll definitely be a half to a third of what you're up for in here. Loads of vacuum cleaners in tomorrow. Lots of Electrolux scratch and dent vacuum cleaners. That looks like a pretty snazzy one there. The lot 248 through to the 250. Looks like there's about four or five different styles there. Depending on what it is, you'd probably be between $150 and $300, I'm guessing, just depending on the features of the unit. Lots of air conditioners in tomorrow as well. I notice we've got the Adena one, which we've had for a few weeks. We've almost sold out of those. That's the 2.5 kilowatt units there. around that low 400 mark usually on those. These ones have just come in as well. We've got Kelvinator 3.5 kilowatts, couple of units there. They come with a 12-month warranty on the Kelvinator units, and also there's some window and wall, miscellaneous window and wall gear in there as well for the air conditioners. So probably coming through, got a little bit of end of season stuff coming through as well. Beautiful vanities, all types of different vanities there, everything from about the 600 mil width through to about 1800 for the nice big doubles. You got those ones like that here. We've got the beautiful black stone top, the marble finish bowls. You're probably about mid 500s to $600 there. Beautiful units there. Another really nice one there. This is a popular one when it comes in. You've got the stone top and also the beautiful stone, the stone marble finish bowls, again around that $550 to $600 mark, but there'll be vanities tomorrow, you know, around that $200 mark. Still got a few of these Belling range hoods in the unique colours, got the cream and the red. You're about $100 on those, so if you can make the colour work, you're going to get yourself a Belling range hood for $100. So really nice unit, and it's got a good warranty on it, etc. Loads of front loaders in, looks like a lot of factory returns and scratch and dent front loaders in, couple of $100 on all of this stuff. So you'll get yourself a nice washer there. 3 months factory warranty usually on those. Quite a few top loaders as well. Couple of $100 on all of them. Spinning around, plenty of freestanding cookers. This is one of my favourites. We've still got plenty of these in boxes out the back. Italian made. You know, we've got the rotisserie inside. Beautiful looking unit. Around that $1,000 mark on those with a couple of years warranty. Got some freestanders through here, both electric and gas. Some of them Westinghouse. All of them Westinghouse branded. Super brand, the Westinghouse stuff. As well, we've got this beautiful freestanding Westinghouse with the self-cleaning pyrolytic oven. Really nice unit, and again, 1 year warranty. More washing machines here. Got some TVs in tomorrow as well, some nice big screen tellies in there for you as well. Loads of freezers. Still got plenty of freezers, which is fantastic to see. This one caught my eye, this dishwasher. It's the high-end Westinghouse dishwasher. They're about $1,200 in the shops. This is absolutely beautiful. It's got the cutlery rack at the top. It's got the two extra racks, and of course, because you don't have cutlery down the bottom, you can fill it right up with bowls and bits and pieces. Very, very nice unit in the dark stainless with a 12-month warranty. So keep an eye out on that one, lot 379, the dark stainless Westinghouse, fully functioned, fully featured, absolute ripper. As you can see, there's a great wall of fridges there, all different styles, Kelvinator, Electrolux, Westinghouse, we've got Enalto there as well, a couple of Euro, so you can see there are mountains of every single different configuration. If you've got any inquiries on any of the lots, you can call up and ask for further information on those. Plenty of info on the website as well. The model number will be labelled on each of those lots, so you can Google it and find out all about them. But the absolute, it's so beautiful, this dark stainless steel. Plenty of that, plenty of normal stainless, plenty of white, and as I said before, plenty of freezers as well. So a really good lineup tomorrow. What else can I show you? I showed you the TVs on the way past there. Still got one or two of these big freezers I hopped in last week. I reckon, yeah, 700 litres, that'd hold about six or seven of me. The ovens from Electrolux as well, beautiful units. They are higher end. You're going to be around sort of $4,000 in the shops, and probably through tomorrow's auction about $2,500. They are sensational. Twin fan, self-cleaning. They also do have quite a few of the single size, so you got that double width, that or 900 width. Plenty of microwaves in there tomorrow as well. So if you are after something a little bit higher end and you're on a budget, there's going to be plenty of stuff in tomorrow with your name on it. Really nice looking gear there. There's a nice Electrolux double oven there. There's what else have we got? Heaps of these. These are sensational. You can see the great big fans in there. It's what baking dreams are made of, that stuff. Plenty of other stuff to have a quick look through before we finish up. In here we've got some freestanding baths. You're about the mid $500 mark on those, and they are running out now. They sent us in probably about 50 or 60, and they're just about gone. Some beautiful unreserved gear here. Loads of lots of cushions. So you've got these There's lots of cushions, but usually from furniture hire companies where they're staging a home for sale. We start all of the bags away at $1 a shot. Looks like I'll probably be able to start all those couches at the back away at $1 a shot as well. Plenty of these beautiful fridges. As I mentioned, there's a bit of, if you like white fridges, there's plenty of white ones. If you like the stainless, got plenty of the stainless ones, and also the beautiful dark stainless. So there's just about everything in the world of fridges in tomorrow's auction. You should be able to find something for sure. Last but not least, we've got a heap of these beautiful commercial display fridges. Around $5,000 in the shops, you'll be around $1,500 with tomorrow's bidding. Ladies and gentlemen, that's been a long video, but a good one. Hopefully we can see you tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.